Thank you. Oh yeah, I hear you in Discord. And perhaps you are also out of the one.
Should be.
This is fine. I don't need to run.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh.
Okay, I'll fix my audio. I remember that last time it was way too low. I was barely able to hear. And yeah, I'm trying to remember what we did in this game, and basically, kind of here.
Just killed aliens.
Mostly, yeah. And I'm kind of doing configuration for weapons. I see that I have some updates arrived.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Anyone needs to accept my invite to the lobby?
Are you invited us?
Check.
Yes. You should see that in Steam.
Oh, yeah.
In Steam. Okay.
Yes, in this little chat window that opened.
I see a message.
Yeah, that's the invite.
Oh, yeah, that's it, yeah.
I'm in lobby.
Yeah. Let's go.
Now you're in our lobby.
He's in.
So, since the timing, yeah.
You're online on already, or?
I am kind of ready yet to go if you guys are ready.
Yeah, we should be live on YouTube now.
We are, yeah. I'm streaming on that secret.
Working on your channel?
Yeah, gaming channel.
You have a separate one?
Yes.
On the cup?
I'll post the link on this Discord.
Did you?
Wait, just a second. I need to write a message first.
Yeah, I wasn't sure what to do about streaming for gaming at all in general, and I don't know. So I decided that I will play around a little bit with separate channel for streaming, for game streaming, but I don't know.
Ah, that's all right.
I really like the teaser picture of this video.
Yeah, I did the job. I made the thumbnail.
That's a good one, man.
Video's not available. Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I can't open it. Maybe it's my EO block.
That
you can't
could
open
be
what?
The video on YouTube.
Ah, okay.
I will ask.
I see it is publicly available and someone, one person. Oh, no one is watching now.
That's me.
Yeah, that's probably it was you, yeah.
Wait, I try to open the channel. Channel is up.
Ah, this doesn't matter. Don't pay attention to that. I just hit that stream to do not record the video locally, and I was thinking, just in case I would like to make some, I don't know, short clip from video, I will have it on YouTube in bad quality, but reliable.
I asked a friend and the video should be working. Maybe it's
let me F5. I don't see anything live on the street on the gaming channel. Interesting.
Yeah, that's really.
Maybe you need to follow it.
I am.
No.
I am.
I don't know. It should be live. Okay, let me just out of curiosity. Let me check on as well.
Last one I see is 4 months ago.
Interesting.
Because I see that YouTube is streaming, and I saw from Fox there was comments on the stream.
I asked a friend, and the stream works, he said. So maybe something else.
Let me.
I would call this the usual trouble to try to stream.
Oh, I see it works on mobile device. I just open it. I just clicked link on iPhone and it's open.
Let me check. Maybe it's my fault.
Yeah, and I hear you as well on the stream, so sounds comes through Discord to the stream as well. So Fox don't like the stream, but he's at least partly on stream. At least his voice is on stream, so we kind of tricked him to stream.
I know. That's the usual problem.
He wants to be ninja.
Yeah.
True. Staying anonymous.
Let me check on my mobile. Where is it? Announcement. You
now
posted it. Yeah.
One or two?
Yeah,
that happens. The more complex is
maybe it's my browser.
Probably. Because in general is up and running. But that really doesn't matter. Do not pay attention to that. Let's go and kill some aliens a bit.
So you just
it's my
you need to talk to that guy.
It was it was really my browser.
Seems like now we should start a mission. Yeah, we can start a new mission.
Okay, let's go. I don't remember. Each of us should go and start the mission, or.
It seems like that someone needs to do other missions.
Last time we
have
kind of finished it on the same.
I think
maybe you move it forward without me, I don't know.
Well,
no,
Rodriguez.
I mean, he couldn't play the last missions. Could you please go to the escape menu and look if you can, if you have finished the second chapter?
Do you talk with me?
Yeah, I can start the third one.
Yeah, I
third
also
one,
see
okay.
The gift of fire is.
Yeah,
locked,
yeah,
locked
gift of fire.
I have kind of I don't know what it is. Basically, I have first two already finished and third have lock on it.
It seems like that someone at the mission. Is not available for every member. Oh, you don't have the gift of fire. You have not enabled it, so.
I say.
Have you talked?
First two are kind of already enabled, and the third is.
You need to finish the talking with this guy here, Lieutenant Santos.
Oh, okay.
There is. There is the screen guy.
Well, Rodriguez.
Yeah, you're not finished. You're not talking to him. You need to talk to him.
Kept running the company's experiment before you took out Synth. Fire was causing the end.
Let me just check a bit. Accounts. Google.
Now that we've run it.
So that I.
Okay, I have a viable third now as well.
Yeah, we have. We have it now.
Nice.
Now we can start killing.
I can click launch mission.
Yeah, you can hit that.
Okay, let's go. Echo running nose. Sorry for strange sounds on microphone.
When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
That could be funny.
Today I did COVID test. I was thinking maybe I got that again, but no, it's not yet. I just had a cold.
A bad one.
I know that Foxbat don't want to be online. I thought about streaming too, but if he don't want to.
Yeah, but he's not visible.
Yeah. And now I can also write in chat.
Yeah, the chat works as text chat as well. Yesterday I played a bit that Call of Duty game, so that's quite fun.
Me too.
Quite fun, yeah.
I also did one hour ago.
Frankly, I expected that it will be way more hard and way more kind of miserable for me because I didn't play games for a while. But I don't know, it wasn't so bad.
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly.
It isn't. It isn't.
I got Esther and Doc Honecker on the line for assist.
I am not moving. Oh, okay.
Just speaking of this, okay.
But it can be some stressful at some point.
That was a quick one, man. That escalated quickly.
We should send some yeets.
A lot of bugs down here. Must be experiments.
Getting again.
That escalated very quickly.
That's what she said.
From the entry.
Oh my goodness. Oh, behind us.
Dead.
Oh my goodness, man. Goodness gracious.
Amazing grace.
What am I looking at here?
Oh, great
skull. Who built this?
Looks scary.
There are not at all. End of the room.
Might we investigate? It fits for Halloween.
Yeah.
Don't linger. Bad weirdness underground, remember?
Synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
I bet we can't.
Think he's okay?
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
That's okay, I guess.
I'm out of that grenade very quickly.
Again.
Yeah.
There's a big one. Two of them.
Where?
In front of me.
Die. Oh my god. There's a big one.
He's hiding. Or she, I don't know. Oopsie. Hey, scusi.
Patching up.
There's another one coming. Who is that boy?
I don't know. Above us. He's
it was.
Glitching. Yeah, it was glitching in the wall.
Cynthia had her forces scan comics throughout the complex.
The classic one.
Yeah.
Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
Classic one.
Well, I'm out of heavy ammo. Behind us.
The wall. More carvings.
There is ammo.
There is ammo, yeah.
Go in the next room, man. There is ammo.
Need it.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for us. She can work on a translation later.
Here are some health kits.
8 kits here.
Check.
There is a commonality. A sequence shared with the first set.
Motion in the walls! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
I need to reload. Oh, there's a big one. Two big ones.
One down, one around.
Another big one. No one said that would be easy.
Yeah, no one. Guys, that really is escalating a bit quick. And no invite for eating. No invite for dinner.
Hurry,
Big one.
It's a really big one.
That is Big Mama.
Yeah, man.
No more signals. Get moving.
Don't forget to heal.
Let's rearm.
One health kit available.
Catching up.
So maybe can get the last one.
How do we use
health kits? 8 kits here.
With 4.
We know that when we play Need for Speed.
Yeah. That's always a struggle.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices.
Oh, yeah.
A moment, please.
Some would say it's complicated.
Oh,
behind us.
Oh, you opened them.
Yeah.
Storage.
Yes.
Die. God damn it. Need to reload.
Big one.
How did they get human tech to work with this door? Clearly, Wayland Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
I keep you covered. Keep an eye on those holes in the walls.
Yeah.
Some might jump out of it. I said it and it happened.
Yeah, just as you said.
Sergeant, it is possible Cindy has interest in these carvings.
Maybe.
To the anomaly.
Maybe.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs. I fear there are no patterns I can match. I knew it! Pissed off the Xenos!
Just in front of us. On the top.
Baba's?
Baba.
Behind us.
Behind me, yeah. And on the top again.
Yeah, obviously.
Oh god, this one. Look behind you. Very much trouble.
Not anymore.
Reload.
Reloading.
I don't think that was the last one.
Clear. Get moving, people. Ever heard of Elizabeth Shaw and Charlie Holloway? They claimed life on Earth was seeded by another race.
I read behind
about
us.
On conspiracy sites. Their papers have been out of print for a century. A cautionary tale in my field.
almost here.
I keep you covered.
Thanks.
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Prowler.
Amazing, man.
What is this?
That is a big head.
This is one of the structures. I really like those sceneries, man. Really amazing.
Yeah, nice map there.
For this kind of game, it's really amazing.
We still require a key to translate them.
Xenos!
Oh my goodness.
They're wasted.
Coming to you.
They're dog meat.
They really do like sealing.
The jars.
Yeah, man.
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few.
Another one.
And empty. Where are the rest? Yeah.
Those here.
Uh-huh.
This is surprisingly quiet. Ammo here.
I think it's the same room we was before. We were before.
Mm.
But we need to go to the next level.
Right. Right. We come from here. Yeah.
Keep ammo.
Okay, let's grab it. I will grab it as well.
Yeah, grab ammo. It's better.
You seem to have entered a
Wait.
Different section.
Yeah, more than one behind us.
That's really amazing.
It's one of those dropships.
Oh, some enemies.
Xenospitters, keep moving.
Time for shotgun. Where is good old AK-47? Because it's a Linux user.
Arch Linux user.
Oh no.
He always has to rebuild his libraries.
His kernel. He always dies. Always his kernel dies.
Kernel is always dying.
Kernel is dead.
We can't make any assumptions.
Or not supported because of bloatware.
Yeah. Don't stand behind
the fort platform.
And man, it's an amazing scenery here. Stay away from those. They spit.
The door head sealed. Check the Wayland shit. I bet Cynthia did it.
I really like this scenery, man.
Oh, some deposits.
You get that, man. I keep doing that here. Nice.
It could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Rearming. Patching up.
It starts.
Wayland-Yutani translation matrix. Already?
Aid kits here.
There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
They're coming. we need to wait 129 seconds.
That's okay. That's okay.
You really think it is?
Oh, it's okay. They come from the ceiling again.
Yeah, I see.
Oh,
big one. Oh, this is new race, man. We don't have them before.
Armor broken.
Wait till we come to find the green.
Nick, to the big one. I take the little ones.
Don't you have any ammo anymore?
I have. Oh, nope. I rearm. Back again.
Add some towers. Some shoot towers, man. We need them. Oh my goodness.
I added one. Oh, behind me.
Yeah, I keep you covered, man.
Whoopsies.
Oh no, man.
Yet another
one. This is a big one. Big one.
Two. Pulled aggression.
It's dead, man.
Okay, coming back.
That gravity reload. Anomaly is getting stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
My thing exploded. Looking for weaknesses. My device.
Yes, it is very similar to Proto-Indo-European, a prehistoric human dialect. I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions.
We finished it.
Perhaps I have made an error.
Yeah, that was a quick one.
Oh man, I need. Neat.
Going back to the base.
The base.
I need to get something.
Yeah.
I want to change the gun towers I have. Those little.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe we can. Work on that a bit.
Yeah, I changed guns already for the game, but I will check if I have any upgrades.
Yeah, I need some upgrades too.
I have. I don't know actually.
Where is these? There he is.
What? Inventory.
That's what she said.
I need supplies.
So I have some things I can equip. What should I take? What should be needed? Oh, there's a drone. Should I know? Do we need some?
I have two shooting towers. Guys?
Yeah?
Yeah?
The third campaign in my game didn't complete. Is that correct?
Yeah, probably we should go and talk with someone. Yeah, for
there's
me also.
Mission one should be completed. There's mission two and mission three. Mission two should be open now. For you all.
Yes. Seems that yeah. How?
You mean the second part of it? Yeah.
The second part of it.
Yeah,
we need to play that now.
Yeah. Well, if any one of you doesn't mind, I would like to stream too. What do you think, guys?
No problem for me.
You can open up a stream now. No problem for me at all. So we wait till you open up the stream.
Yeah. Take your time.
It does take just a few seconds.
Yeah, no problem. Do this. Sure. For me, I don't know how I can go even more public, so no problem to be restreamed. So.
Well.
For folks
with well, I think
he's,
yeah, I think awesome. I think I will stream without cam. Actually. I think that's actually better. So my lens doesn't broke or something. Yeah.
Too ugly to show my face, huh?
Yes, sometimes.
Today
is the day I want to stream with Ken. Why? Because I'm ugly today. No, not really.
Not a good.
I see the newspaper next day.
Yeah, someone died.
Too many people got eye cancer.
Yeah, someone died because of eye cancer because he saw me.
Oh, my God. Oh no!
Just kidding, guys. Just kidding.
So.
Stream title. Where is it? where is that?
It seems like we don't have very much viewers today. It's actually one.
That's expected. I see currently is zero concurrent viewers. that is expected because, you know, for popularity of game, I think no one is here for the game. And yeah. And the channel, I don't know how many, there are about 50 subscribers on the channel. That's very small, kind of, that gaming channel. There's no one.
Yeah, that's...
That's fine.
In competition with Twitch, in respective, it's pretty small.
Yeah.
Well...
But you know, it's kind of interesting, you can ride streams on YouTube as well. And last time when I played, I don't know, last week? Or week before, I don't remember, I played just that story-based game, Enchanted, and I started stream with kind of just talk part, and I started that on both channels, on my YouTube channel and on this one, and when I kind of started already moving to the gaming part, then I rided my own channel from my gaming channel from my mind channel, and so some part of audience came over, yeah. Yeah, I just did that for experiment and so, but yeah, that works, yeah.
Online on the day.
You can do
remember that.
Let me try a bit. Ah, okay. Game is there. No. Well, I now have sound alerts. That's new today. I have some sound.
It reminds me of John Cena, man.
Yeah. I have that sound too.
No.
Nah. Really. You can check up. You can trigger that one.
I actually don't see you online right now.
No. Wait a few seconds. Now I'm online.
Wait.
You can trigger that sound with
John. I don't see you online,
John.
Really.
Try
just
again.
I have one online. No, not online.
Well, Ice. But I started.
There may be some delay.
Yeah, maybe.
I would call this Twitch.
Yeah. Obvious.
No, man, I see just one person online.
No, I looked up.
Ah, now you are online.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, my phone tells me even yeah you're online. But yeah, you can now trigger sounds.
Wait. I hope that worked. First time I heard my own microphone on stream, sounds good.
Let me check.
I start the second mission, man.
Okay.
You started?
Yeah, I started the second one. But I need to mute your stream, otherwise I hear you.
I don't know what we found under 895. Who built that place or what it's for.
I'm not familiar.
The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out.
I have two streams open now for the same game.
But can you trigger some alert?
I want to try, but...
Well, in the last stream, it worked, just 2 hours ago or so.
There's something that seems like unplayed.
Not triggered?
Yeah.
Actually, we have a mission countdown on fire.
Yeah, it started.
It's okay. Be ready for chop.
Yeah, I just know if
let me try.
How to play with some bots if not everyone join it.
Really? No, I can't see the panel. Why?
I would call this Twitch.
Yes. Yeah. I would call it a yes.
I see you streaming. Start watching. Yeah, I see your stream now.
Oh man. Oh, that scenery, that's just amazing.
The gravitational anomaly continues to intensify.
There it was.
Locating the source is imperative.
I found sound alert button as well.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
Someone.
And
let's go and kill someone.
Who knows what it does?
Let's kill that guy that played from Xeno.
Let's go and kill someone. Oh man! Was a quick one.
It has escalated quickly, man.
Again.
Reloading. There's a ceiling again.
Why?
There's a big one.
Tell me why. They want it that way.
Oh no. Here, not Doc. Those 90s classics.
It could be, I mean.
You need them. You know it.
Not today.
You need them. You know it. You want them.
Head right?
Behind us?
Oh, behind us, yeah. There's a green one.
Not anymore.
It was. love that scenery. That's so amazing.
Yeah, it's amazing. But I hope my game doesn't die like the last time.
Yeah, I hope that as well, man. I know. Ivers and I played the mission twice because of you. Need to reload.
I do it.
There's a big one.
Why again?
Yeah, that's a warrior, man. Keep your eyes on that one.
Oh.
Endeavor just detected a burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within
the
Ravinic anomaly.
Yeah. Ammo here.
Something just turned on.
Fill your ammo. I keep you covered. There. Oh! On the right. Need to reload.
Grabbing ammo.
Right again.
Behind us.
In front of us.
And in front of us, yeah.
Everywhere. Basically everywhere.
Everywhere. Basically everywhere.
Just basically everywhere. Just another day in the office.
One big return.
On my way to my office.
Yeah. Daily business.
Daily.
It's just daily business.
Oh, you opened up.
I found some
nice. Yeah.
Additional stuff.
What's that sound, man?
I need
really
to get.
Annoying sound.
I need to get one of you a bit, a slightly bit more silent.
That could be me.
Stay here a bit while you are.
There is an instrumentality across the
room. It's just nice here.
Yeah.
Can we stay here?
Front. Need to reload. It's so amazing here. Don't want to go. Feeling home with those guys and in front of us.
I want to build a house here.
There is healthcare. Yeah.
Rearming.
Maybe you should take one.
Oh, I can't pick because full and full health.
You should adjust hit 4 so you can fill up your health and then you can pick a new one. Wait.
Farthest left, center right, center top.
And I'll grab.
Nice.
I think this will be a heavy fight now.
You think so? Okay, let's.
Yeah. I think this will get a heavy fight.
Analyzing output. Stand by.
As I expected. Need to reload. Get cover behind the gun towers. I placed
hunters above us and beneath.
I placed some mines. You can keep them coming up because I placed some mines in front of us. So they should explode.
As you said, they should.
Well, they exploded already.
Just like front-end developing. It should work now, but no.
There's a destroyer. Get behind the gun tower, there's a destroyer coming.
I'm a destroyer too.
I know.
We are familiar.
Yeah.
There's
a friend of yours, huh?
My cousin.
My cousin. Oh, I killed your cousin, man.
It's okay. I didn't like him.
What
happened?
Oh, yeah. Let's move forward. Oh, there's
the. Across the bridge.
Across the bridge. Oh, above us. That escalated quickly, man.
Sometimes. Okay.
Maybe.
Movement. Get a visual above. Before gone. I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
These were just little ones.
The one that explodes while I first hit. Station had rats. The mission design is really amazing. And another one.
Xenos ahead.
Oh no.
Again. Why do aliens like ceilings? Don't get it.
They come from the right, man.
Oh.
There's a speaker.
Funny to see, right?
Yeah.
The usual Unreal Engine.
There is an unusual power signature nearby, similar to emission.
Another day in the office. Just another day. On the ceiling. Over the scanner. Ah, above us again. One spitter.
Six.
Which six?
The other six.
Yeah. Take the other 3 o'clock.
Ammo.
A living battery. Grabbing ammo. We're near the end of the layout Esther grabbed. Use the squid
farthest
left, center right, center top.
Sentry deployed.
I think that get a big fight now.
I have no towers.
Same.
Well, then I hit the button.
Oh,
hit the button,
sorry,
yeah.
I have
I hit it.
You can, you need to hit C and then you can open up the extended inventory.
And again, and again.
I need to reload.
I got you covered. Left side.
There's a big one.
Green or orange?
Blue one.
Over here, I had one.
It was this light blue one, I think.
You mean green?
Yeah, could also be green.
Okay.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
We can move forward.
Yeah, oh, I can proceed.
Okay.
It was quick.
Yeah, I expected something.
Well, I need to heal up.
Yeah. Oh man, I need to watch this. What is that? No, nothing. I found information about the gateway station.
Okay.
Ambush.
The map seems to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
It escalated quickly again.
Can I see?
Yeah.
Oh, more time here.
He made a new friend. Well, that friendship didn't...
I don't
want to
marry you.
That friendship didn't last long.
No.
It was a quick one.
A spitter. We have a spitter here.
Up there. On the platform.
Have him. Reload. In front of us.
Center.
Oh, amazing, man.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Look on this scenery. Here's ammo at my place.
Ammo drop.
That is good.
Could you obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
Grab an aid kit.
That'll rile our friends in the walls.
Oh,
be ready.
So it seems that here. This could be more like control point.
Catching
level
up.
Heal.
And a new plus A kit. What?
And here we go. Signal's closing.
I don't think so. I don't have any ammo towers anymore.
Place right now one.
I just can add some mines.
Okay, there was the boss, I think. She just hit me. Or she. Or it. I don't know. There again.
Reload.
need to catch up.
There's a spitter. The gun tower.
Place it. What? That noise was a bit ugly. Just a bit.
Oh, there's a big one. We have a drone. Where's the drone?
Bit annoying. Drone. The drone is flying above me.
And a warrior.
Finally.
No. Need to reload.
I need some help here in the middle.
Coming.
No, it's okay now. It's okay now. I grab some ammo, and I'm fine.
Another big one. To jump over the walls,
yeah.
Just hit
spacebar
when you
just
when you stand on the.
Okay. It's a bug, not a feature. Think about it.
Yeah, seems so. Yeah, I tried. Over, but oh, no. Nice. I'm grabbing them all.
Yeah, that's okay.
You're covered. Heal yourself, I was.
Oh yeah.
We keep you covered.
I'll get those bastards.
You're good. They're gone. Patch up and reload.
Rearming.
I believe I have deciphered the controls.
I don't know.
Drive farthest left.
Setting.
Lower right bottom.
But it looks
center
kind
top.
Of dark. And apparently south.
That's a big ass door.
Oh my goodness, man.
That
what?
Look
what? What?
That's a
oh.
Ship.
Ooh.
That's a dropship.
The source of the gravitational
that's one of
distortion.
Those dropships that you saw in Prometheus or Alien
Cynthia's
1.
Asset Zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
That's nice.
Well, we need to go. Oh, we need to go there.
Yeah.
But I need to watch those scenery that's. It's better than the fights, man.
Well, it looked like just like this. Ooh,
right?
You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's really an factor for me. That's just amazing. Oh, we have a new follower on the Discord.
We have.
Oh, someone asked something on YouTube.
Let me check.
Oh, Linkory, okay. Yeah. What are favorite games?
I don't know. Also shooters, probably.
That's the source of the gravity distortions.
So that's what we're doing.
We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do.
I was made more
get aboard,
headshots
shut
than
it
I.
down by any means necessary.
Oh, I didn't take a look on statistics.
Base or
are we going on base?
I started the next.
Okay, let's go.
Started.
I started the next round.
Yeah, I need passing in base as well.
If you're ready, then.
Yeah, I hit ready.
Yeah, and Diablo didn't hit it ready.
He's gone probably already. Seems that there's zero viewers now.
Where, zero?
Yeah,
On my YouTube stream.
Well,
I was on in browser on another tab. I was on Twitch on your stream, and I saw that someone asked a question in the chat. I don't know, maybe that was 10 minutes ago or more. Yeah, but interesting that YouTube statistics from kind of that streamers kind of dashboard, whatever. You can see concurrent viewers, and it currently shows zero. And I don't know; it should be wrong at least while Foxbit is writing something, and you are writing something in chat. But
I think this is maybe wrong.
Yeah, it should be.
That can happen if someone is muting the video. But instead of that, you have to mute the tab in your browser. Mm. So this is where the view is counting.
Mm.
It has to play some kind of music or so, which comes from the live stream. Yeah, but it can be sometimes it can be confusing.
Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated
for what? You said before the upload that your YouTube
nothing
is
good.
Dead.
Fire team,
YouTube
get aboard and
well?
Stop it.
Yeah, I have.
And what it is about? What games?
It was just for live streams.
Mm, okay.
That was my first platform I streamed on.
Mm.
They dangerous?
Streamed
only
for about
we couldn't dent the casing.
Two years, about-ish.
Yeah.
And then I switched to Twitch, but I lost at it too, so I just do it for fun, not for money or so.
Yeah.
I guess pathogen
what
mutations
amazing,
of
man.
Some native life form.
Yeah, streaming only doesn't grow to any kind of robots. Yeah.
Whoa.
No, these not robots. These
Xenos.
Pathogens.
Really hope
pathogens.
Ah.
This yet now we go to
this
a
place.
New time era. This is the Prometheus era from the movies.
What movie?
Where?
Left and right. And right.
Oh, coming.
Oh man, they're coming from all sides.
There's more! Pivot to engage!
Oh man, they come from all sides.
It's way too many in here, but
yeah.
They wouldn't help us.
No.
I don't know. That's really bad motivation.
It's very bad.
You've got better motivation would be kill them, or otherwise he would die.
No, that's also bad.
Oh my goodness. How many of those are here?
Jetzt komme ich hier an und guck dir die Scheiße an.
Ja, Mann. Die, 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 die. We have 5 viewers on Diablo's channel.
We have? Well, I don't have any viewers on. Well, I don't mind how many are watching now.
But 5 is very much.
It's
one of us. Oh, there are more above us.
Yeah. Feels violence today.
Very violent. I think they don't want to have us here. Come on, die.
No friendly, you mean?
Not really friendly today.
I'm low on ammo already.
Yeah, it's like, me too.
It's like we are not allowed to be here. I think this could get a fight now.
We will see.
These are promotors.
Yes, what's this? Hold steady. Merely a scan. For what? Insufficient data. But it appears you passed.
Front and up front.
All right, how can we stop this thing? Options, people. Cynthia's remnants are likely to have a control.
Why she is asking us?
She's very poor.
Yeah. Pretty straightforward.
Behind us.
Yeah, so am I.
Let's shut this thing down, fire team. Careful what you touch.
He's really demanding, isn't she?
Yeah.
A bit demanding.
A bit bossy,
yeah. Not healthy boss.
Otherwise no one would take her serious.
Yeah, otherwise we will, I don't know, go and make friends with those guys.
Yeah.
Ammo.
Just building a new democracy.
Where's the kitchen for that girl?
I don't know.
Grabbing ammo.
Okay, that was a very deep joke.
Bugs? Oh, you're right. I will grab it. I will take it.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Keep everything what you need.
Just a flesh wound.
Rearming. It's a flesh wound.
It's just a flesh wound.
Reloading.
Guess the mutants don't like synths. Might you access that one's short-term memory? Signal's closing!
Those small ones, those are really ugly, man. We need to have a flamethrower or something like that. That would be amazing.
Yeah. pretty amazing.
I think there is a flamethrower actually for the game.
Well, I really need a new ammo. Armory.
Go to the ammo if you need.
Nah, not ammo. Some body armor. New weapons and a new body armor that would do the trick, I think.
I think after that we need to go to the ship anyway. So we can change. Need to reload.
Go for it. can't be great. It can be amazing. The sound of freedom.
There's no life while this weapon is shooting it. Oh man.
Boah, kurva.
Kurva.
That is some kind of frozen.
There he comes.
Frozen.
Oh, he looked like that thing from Stranger Things.
It's one of these
Xenomorph
games.
Yeah. Comes again? He comes again?
I think it is gone for now. Ah, there it is.
Synth download complete. Beginning analysis.
Ammo. Where was ammo? I will go and grab ammo.
That was behind us.
Seems that we have pause for that.
Big cat with chameleon abilities. Nope, no pause.
Okay, I'm back, I'm back.
Watch for the shimmer. They blend, but not perfect. There is always a pause.
Pocket,
Wait. Grabbing ammo.
Do you need more ammo?
Yeah, I was rearming. Just in case.
Yeah. Where are those guys, man?
Above us.
Above us.
They're gone.
Yeah.
I'm not sorry I saw them, man.
Jesus. Wayland moved all the pathogen here.
I will send you to Jesus.
Storage. Transport to labs in the core. Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine.
Hijo de puta.
Hijo de puta.
Isn't that the big one? I hit something.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up.
Then we keep heading up. Well,
yeah.
That was the...
That was a bit demanding. Was a bit rude.
I don't know how much money she get for that decision.
Not enough.
Need to reload. Control room. I think this gets a big fight here.
Mutants, watch both ends.
Yeah.
They are coming already.
Ooh, behind us.
And that underground makes me really nervous, man.
Yeah, me too.
Just glass, but you see that as, but you don't really see that, man.
Is it, or is it not? We don't know.
Need to trust him.
I don't want to trust him.
I think I killed the big one.
That was big one as well.
Oh, new friends. New friends.
I miss those alien guys, man.
Play stupid games with stupid prizes. Oh, they came from. Maybe they want chicken nuggets.
I would take some.
Yeah, me too, me too.
There's no ammo. There is no ammo. Oh, and again, friends. Those small ones are really ugly, man. You really don't see them.
Bit annoying. Ammo. So
they have decided to not die anymore.
Yeah, they chose violence this morning.
And those water guys again.
Need to patch up.
I have some problems here.
What problems?
I need to reload and they are coming. I would call that a big problem.
Oh, that's... Nah. The door encryption is complex. Small problem.
There are other synthetics nearby. If one has an intact memory core, I may be able to reconstruct the cipher.
Oh, we need to go on top there. Lost.
Yeah, we can. Oh, here.
That memory unit is too damaged. This one is intact. Stand by.
Stand by.
Standing by. Mutants on the upper deck. How did you get up there? Okay.
There's a...
I saw.
There's a...
Stairway.
A stairway to heaven.
Okay.
Ward's clear. Esther, what's your progress?
Let's go forward.
I love to hear that it's clear. Oh, they are coming!
Standing. They're still standing.
They are waiting for us, yeah.
Not anymore.
There was a big row.
Yeah.
Amazing, man. Look at that.
S, is this something we can mess with?
That's a big telescope.
No. The controls are locked.
Yeah, a bit.
That's
give
the control
us to whatever passes
of the
for
ship.
Engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to
say,
look
if
at
you
that
could
here.
Not blow the ship
you need
up.
To see that level of detail.
Right, important to science
do
or
you
history
see that?
Or
oh,
whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll do our best,
yeah. Doc. See it.
Around here. Oh yeah,
amazing.
So this command center here. Oh, I have a button here. I will hit that button. Are you ready to that?
Do it.
Anyways.
Be my guest.
We will see what happens.
I did something.
Well,
nothing.
We need to get here.
Ah, you get some information from the control structure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You get information.
This room, vitality, oven.
And they are coming.
Okay. Idiomatically, energy capacity.
Need to reload.
Oh.
Oh, the nose again.
Yeah. That didn't stop yet.
Did you catch cold?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know something else. I don't know how, because
I mean
fine.
You have
access
kids that would be that could be a problem.
That can be an explanation.
Who needs an aid kit?
Alright, aid kits.
On the ceiling. The same capacitors we encountered in the previous section. Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
Let me plant some.
She means shoot the shit on the side.
What language was she speaking right now?
Something we do not understand.
Yeah.
Outlandish.
Outlandish. Okay. Sounds interesting.
I thought that would be a fun day.
It is. Ceiling again. Ceiling again. Yeah, come from the left.
We
need to destroy, I think.
Yeah.
I see a 70% reduction in power flow. There must be more capacitors.
There, blow those two out.
I
take the right one. Yeah, you have to shoot at it.
That red one, so you need to shoot.
Watch for a stalker.
There is a big one.
I don't see any more capacitors.
There is another instrumentality at the far end.
Oh. Are you dead?
Enter the sequence.
Oh, he was attacked.
He has an ammo.
Yes, you did it!
He has
ammo.
Yeah, at my place here.
I catch up. Cover me.
My spot is ammo. Oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, me
Let
too.
Me say so.
It's down. Yeah, the direction I had to.
Ah, that one. I think we have it.
Yeah.
Exfiltration now.
I do not
go to the exfiltration
okay.
point.
Fly again.
Don't you need ammo?
We'll keep a garrison aboard anyway.
Everything is fine. We
yeah.
just head out to the exploration too. Point.
When you return,
yeah,
yeah.
please turn in
oh.
your uniform. We may learn something
Amazing.
From pathogen bloodstains.
It was a quick one. And back to base.
Yeah, back to base, I think. That was a good one, man.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Just give me a second.
Yeah, no worries. Oh, I have most of the headshots again. But less
kills.
The
headshot guy.
But less kills. Okay, we are going back to base, right?
Yeah, we're going to base. Oh, well, the headshot kills are also good.
Yeah, I didn't look on statistics before, now I took a look. Yeah, seems that I'm killing less than you, but more headshots for some reason.
But that was a good one, man.
Back again, guys.
Yeah, we are just in the loading screen.
Yeah, sitting in loading screen waiting for base.
That was a good one, man.
Here we are. Let me see if I have anything to upgrade.
Well, now I need some more stuff. I need better stuff, but I don't know how.
You're going to escape,
yeah.
Then load, and then you are going... Change whatever you like, yeah. Change.
And you can buy that guy.
I don't have enough money.
Modifiers.
Can we do?
I don't know, there are so many modifiers, I don't know how you can, play the game kind of long enough to get all those modifiers.
I think you need to play the game on different difficulties.
Ah yeah, that could be true, yeah, right.
You can play the game on a hardcore mode. There's a new hardcore mode now out.
Hmm.
I don't know, what does it mean? What I think it's harder all that what we do now.
Yeah, sure.
But I think you need to do that to get to get the money.
Okay. Equipment. Okay. What about equipment? Ugh.
Yeah. What about equipment?
Hmm.
equipment.
Okay, I have a new.
What's the drone doing?
As far as I know, they are scanning.
No, it's improving range for weapons by 25%. Yeah, from equipment you can grab something if you want to take off some
Oh, I have new rifles.
New rifles? Let me check if I have.
Yeah, you, after you're playing the...
Oh,
I
have one as well. You like rifle. Single shot.
After
I'm
that
not
you
sure.
Get the, after some missions you always get some goodies.
Yeah, I have sniper rifle, but this game doesn't look like this.
It doesn't look like sniper rifles.
No, not at all. Not at all.
I don't think that this is the perfect game to play a sniper.
Yeah. Not
nope.
Not at all, yeah. No, I will stick with machine gun.
Yeah, me too.
Burst rifle, yeah. It's kind of sad,
don't.
But yeah.
So what about these kernels and mods? How do I modify?
You
I don't know.
To the, you go to the wait. You go on as we did, of Ausrüstung. Dann hast du deine zwei Waffen da. Dann gehst du auf die Waffe drauf.
Nee, da rede ich, davon rede ich gar nicht. Ich rede von Zerstörervorteile.
Oh, I don't know that.
Okay.
That's the thing I don't know. I need to pass on that one.
Okay.
That's what she said.
Yep.
Okay, seems that I did now what I could do.
I put you in for a commendation, but we ain't got one for grounding a 4,000. Listen up. So here's the deal. We're gonna open.
Oh, I found the flamethrower.
Yeah?
Oh, it's fun. Especially for those small enemies. Okay, anyways, I finished this configuration and I'm ready to go.
Yeah, I'm also ready, but I don't think I keep the flamethrower.
Give me a second.
Sure. So what do we have now? Oh, we're going through the last champagne. That's the guy we need to talk to. Oh, there's the guy.
My inventory. Can you sell some things at the
no.
vendor? Nope.
So you need to. You can start to talk with those guys. The green guys.
Knives and sharp sticks.
I already talked to everyone.
So then I was need to talk to everyone.
should we talk to someone, or we are going? What's going on?
You need to talk to those, to the green one.
I put you in for a con. Listen up. So here's the deal. We're setting a prison up.
Then you need to talk to the next green one. It's here at my place.
Anyways, I have next mission open.
I'm way behind on your stream.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, we have the next mission to go. I started.
Checking in.
This is the big one, fire team. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open.
Are you able to select those challenge cards? I see.
Yeah, I was able, yeah. But I didn't select one.
Now it's time for the fun time, guys.
Now the pump up begins, you say?
Yeah, we meet up with the queen. With the big one. With the ugly one. I can see that on that picture there. In the loading screen, I know what happens now.
You think, you know.
If you watch the movies, you know what happens now.
I don't know the movies.
Oh, I watched the movies, but that was, I don't know, at least 10 years ago, maybe. No, I would say more than 10 years.
Time to do a rewatch.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I watched them when they were released, but did I rewatch them? Not sure. So, I don't know, it's 20 years maybe already. Those are quite old movies, actually.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
I like the part. I think 20 years ago, I really liked that part.
Really? You need to keep in mind that the first movie was out in 1979.
Yeah, and I remember that first one. I'm not sure what happened in following and how many.
Fox Biz. We were kids at that time. Their call
sign is blue. Nicht in 1979.
Incoming, get those sentries up.
Die.
Yeah.
Other way around.
They're armed. Robots.
Blue fire team, we're seeing synth activity. Give me a sit rep, Molina. Yeah, lots over here too. Mostly labor models, some security. We're continuing inward. Watch our ass.
This direction, guys.
Oh, wrong direction, man.
Wrong turn at that one.
Behind us.
Yeah.
We need to reload.
Hi, cabrón. Cynthia offline. They have no direction.
Oh, this musical turn was amazing.
Here we go again.
Stay close and push hard.
Let's do it.
Ammo on top here.
You see this? Who needs ammo? Found an AK.
Will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Rearming. Counterattack. Let's get ready.
So I put some
Let's
gun towers.
Mines. Yeah.
Sentry deployed.
Mine is ready to go.
Okay,
sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed.
I start the computer.
Deploy.
Starting.
Here they come.
Just let them come.
Where's the mine? The fire is deactivated, so it's okay.
Okay, you can shoot me.
Friendly fire isn't. It was never.
There is a big one coming.
From left also.
You need help?
No, I think.
Thank you. Two of them.
There's a flamethrower. Those flamethrowers are the new
second chapter it was.
Break out a torch. That's the door blue fire team welded. Grabbing ammo.
And I need to heal myself.
Heal yourself, yeah, but we can move forward now. No, friends from the alien team.
Okay.
I'll cut it.
If no one
keep
is
me covered.
The ammo, I will use one and grab one.
Sure, do it.
I'm ready.
I have one in the storage. We can move forward, guys.
Ambush.
Almost to the next line covering blue fire team. I'm checking the guns. Guns are dry on the aft line. Fill them up.
Prowler.
That was a quick one. Oh, a big one is coming.
Yeah, he's behind us. Not coming, he's... Yeah!
And this one is bugging.
Yeah.
We need to go. We are not on the right way. We need to go here.
No.
Here's ammo.
Who wants the gear?
The big one is
away. There's better here. No. Well, it was.
It was here.
Okay. Am I right?
I can add some more power.
Need ammo?
Sentry deployed.
I deployed a sentry, an additional one.
Watch the upper vent.
Also done this. Could be too many here.
Oh, it's okay.
Finally, the fun begins. This is a big one. Where?
One of us.
We need ammo.
Area secure.
Get some ammo.
Blue fire team, how are you doing?
Was a crying one.
Yeah.
Two marines injured. One severely.
Ammo?
Anyone need gear?
You're at our outer defense perimeter.
As always. That's the situation we know and love.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. Maybe.
Maybe. Ooh.
Pretty much. Big one.
There she goes. Let's grab some ammo. Oh, no ammo here.
You need to go downstairs. Oh no, you can't go downstairs anymore.
Oh, that's okay. That's okay.
Move forward. That's the best we can do.
Yeah, that should be best practice.
You're crossing to Lakasi Tower, enemy territory. We have lost contact with Blue Team.
Blue Team? Is there another team inside?
Eggs.
Oh.
Reed, give me a sit rep. Watch it!
Where?
One jump in my face. Small ones, Peter.
Hear that?
Move, just move forward. Oh my god.
You have reached the outer hive.
Eggs.
That's the mother.
And xenomorphs.
Waiting on the mother to come. This would be good. We're going deeper inside now.
Keep tight. Don't let them catch nobody alone. Damage control room's just ahead. That's what Esther needs. Charge now.
Oh, ammo right here.
And health, get some
Please
health.
Install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow me to override the system. This is certain to rouse idle xenomorphs.
Grabbing ammo.
Eight kids here.
I got you.
Eight kids here.
There's one kid left. Someone needs it.
Get that done.
Initiating door overrides. Subdeck 5 through deck 35.
Throw some mines if you have.
Gun ready.
Oh no.
Deployed.
Ammo gate. Oh my goodness.
I mean, we had worse situations.
Watch
I recall.
I think this is the worst situation ever. On the top.
Semper Fi.
There is HVAC in front.
Yeah. Get ammo and health if you need.
Here is the next station.
Next loadout.
It's kind of scary.
Grabbing ammo.
Achtung. Got a big loss.
Thank you.
Next fight begins.
Expect more xenomorphs to be roused by this.
More of them, okay.
Just more. We all know that.
Thank you for traveling with Deutsche Bahn.
There's a warrior. This was very good cooperation job.
All sub levels have been isolated.
We kind of still working very well.
What good to place some behind us.
Yeah.
What is that?
I don't know. I really don't. I don't want to know it. But he's dead. Or she. I don't know. I don't want to know. Yeah, grab ammo.
Grab ammo and then move forward, man. I don't want to stay here. This is it. Don't need to grab ammo anymore because it's done.
You know these things. Find blue fire team.
Checkpoint. It's just a checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
Yeah, it's now it's time to move forward. Back to the base or continue.
I
think back to base would be a good choice.
Yeah.
I
could upgrade my weapon, I found.
Yeah.
Okay then, back to the
base. We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
Yeah, those loadings are quite long. Oh, this time it was faster. Okay, let's go on.
I think those loadings took so long because the whole level is loaded. As you can see, between those inside the level, you don't have any kind of loading, because at the start he loads the game loads the whole map and everything else. So I think that's the point why it took so long.
Oh, I found optics, but I can't mount those on this gun. Oh, interesting. Green dot. That is for shotgun. Green dot sign. Is for shotgun. Okay. Takes it, but still.
I can talk to someone.
Only those screens are important.
Plenty of new stuff, but not everything is applicable to my career. Okay, clear. Reason. New deck halls for ammo, for weapons. Diablo, you are AC only, your weapon.
Excuse me? Say again?
I see only your weapon. You are kind of staying on on place. I see kind of your name and your weapon only. You are
okay.
Invisible. You are an invisible man.
Sometimes.
Yes. Oh, no, it's a spirit. Oh, and you are back.
Can go.
Oh. Okay.
We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
And it starts.
Last part of this campaign?
No,
no.
The
second.
Second last one.
Second and last?
No. We have
the second one. We have three inside
second.
Every chapter.
Ah,
and
yeah.
Three chapters.
Yeah, and there are three chapters. Yeah, exactly.
Yes, that's it.
The game, or we have one more chapter?
No, that's it.
No.
There is a DLC, but we don't have it.
Pathogen DLC. I don't have it.
Me neither.
Perhaps the same. I don't remember that I bought DLC. Yeah.
Just basic version.
On the DLC is totally new.
Blue fire team pass this way.
It was released in September. What a welcome.
That escalated quickly again.
Yeah.
Follow me more for dating tips.
You're in their house. They could come from any direction.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Thanks for the heads up. That's okay. And in front.
I bet this level is a 20-minute fight.
But why?
Watch where you walk. There'll be eggs.
But why? Why? We kill them. Oh, I think we are in the wrong direction.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We are waiting for their blood of peace going the right way.
Holy shit, man. Ammo.
Need ammo?
How nice of you. How dare you?
I am the drone. There's a drone incoming. There's a drone again.
Boy. It's beeping.
My drone.
Why is it beeping?
Because it destroys itself.
Tell me why. Sorry. You need them.
Keep moving.
No, no.
You need 90s vibes.
I don't want them. Get some ammo, maybe. Keep me covered.
We know Blue Fire Team went this way.
Yep.
Door is open. Move in.
They're all over the walls.
Holy shit, man.
Why? Why in our ship? Pussy destroyer, and now we destroy him.
Stunned. That sound is so ugly when you walk over those.
Movement on the walls.
Where? Behind
us. Far behind us. Far. Keep the cover. It's okay.
There's ammo.
Yo, gear over here.
I keep you covered.
Oh, this is...
oh, that's not ammo.
Nice too. I love this noise.
Light him up.
Did that?
Clear. S, you got anything?
Oh, kurwa.
That sound when you walk over those, whatever it is, how ugly can it be?
Very. Behind us, behind.
Yeah, I saw it.
And they're gone. Thanks.
There is a PDT nearby.
What is a PDT?
I don't know.
Push device talk? I don't know.
Push the talk.
Ammo's here.
Private Mamani. Grab his tax. Dios te bendiga.
I would say that is...
a dead one.
A dead person.
Warrior!
Itsy bitsy teeny weeny little anti-set machiney.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Hold them down. Oh.
Thanks.
Flares go across the catwalks. Keep on them.
Get over here. Ammo drop.
Patching up.
Get the cups of turrets here, maybe.
Sentry deployed.
Mine is ready to go.
Accessing.
I think this is a
standby.
Big fight now.
Yeah, we'll have some.
It makes me nervous.
That's a more good for today. Makes me nervous. Oh, there's a like
sensor.
Where's the warrior?
I don't know.
It's the last one that I want right here.
Analysis complete. Blue team used this console to disable the capacitor safeties.
They're still in the fight. They'd be headed to the core lift next.
Which console?
I don't know.
Where?
Right here. Let's get going.
Don't forget your health. I was. I need to cut the door open.
Go for it.
One door's welded. Blue team went that way. Cut it.
There's the door I need to cut. Keep me covered.
Ah, it's okay.
Door's open. There's a big one, Tommy.
Yep.
Hang on, Molina, we're coming.
Damn it!
And that's
the
drone.
Okay, let's go.
I have a return on the final PDT. It is in that room.
Come to me, I have 8 kits and ammo here.
Grabbing ammo.
That sounded a bit creepy.
Get eyes on this.
Come to me, I have candy.
You were so close. One fucking hallway. Overhead!
Check this out.
Sentry deployed.
It's a big one.
Stunned. From the right side here. Moving in the middle.
Don't see him.
He's here.
Ah, he is, yeah.
He's down.
Grabbing ammo.
Fire team, we got updated orders. With blue team down, we're taking over point on this op.
Kids here.
You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox.
Up around the blue point.
That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest.
I think last one.
Yeah, let's go.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the
next
hive
stage.
To rig the refinery for detonation. Mm. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood,
level.
And you, if you don't move
That's
fast.
That's the last one. The
okay.
Königsmord. Yeah. That was a good one, guys. That was really a good one.
Oh, that's a really interesting experiment. Yeah, I see. I'm streaming now for 2.5 hours, and so far there were 11 views. And from those 11, that was I and you as well. So maybe 5 real people besides us was clicking on the stream.
The rest bots.
I mean, no one is streaming games on. On YouTube, actually.
That's not true.
As the most ones I know are streaming on Twitch. There are a few out there.
You're gonna put the refinery into overload state.
There are game streamers.
You need to do that from process control.
Well, yeah, sure.
It's at the base of Lakasi's core.
Of them are on Twitch. Stream on Twitch would not be so easy.
Well, if you created some audience already on one platform, it's, I think it can be easy to switch, but mostly if one is watching on one platform already, I don't know if the people are ready to switch to another, you know? Yeah. No, they're for the developing.
And then there's me. That is on every stream.
Wow.
Because I have admin rights, I can delete something.
Many up and rights, you're right.
Where are you?
I died. I got that thing on my face.
No. Oh!
Clear!
I got it. Damn it!
Got a hunter. I need some help. Fuck. Downstairs.
I have no health anymore, sorry.
I have.
Before you I spent the my core, health we'll on restore the
auxiliary lift. I fell, but I don't know. Can I?
That's okay. That's okay.
Fear egress. Self-destruct won't give much time.
I just need some heavy ammo. Ah, behind us, some friends. Not anymore. Ah, those spidey things.
Yeah.
They're annoying.
One more.
Oh, they're coming, they're coming.
Ammo. X. We are down. Place some gun towers. Fight will start now.
New plan. You cut through the door. Like my last incoming.
I just hope this campaign is short.
I think this is the hardest level we ever played.
Oh, Victorian.
Now get that door cut. You're nearly to the elevator.
Grab ammo. Door is open.
Move. Thanks. Get them.
Hey, a lot of our people never made it off this rig. We're gonna get
this
done
for
him.
No,
oh, it's
ammo.
Oh, just a chest.
Just a loot box.
All right. In the wall.
Ambush.
Ammo. Zeno, don't charge the door.
Incoming.
They ambush. Careful.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up.
Stay frosty.
Grabbing ammo.
These ones are annoying.
I think that was the drone. Upstairs, guys.
Come, let's move. Let's move. Yeah.
What else need help?
That's okay.
I'm here to help. Welcome to the internet. I'm your guide. Here's not the right way.
Son of a glitch.
Son of a glitch.
Oh, they're running back.
Yeah.
Son of a glitch.
Son of a glitch.
Where's the help?
Fuck these whole wall hackers.
After you start the overload, this will be your evac.
No, we need to go here. Eggs, many of them.
Don't look at their faces.
out there.
Let's go.
I can't sit anymore. Yeah,
kind of.
Oh, thank God.
Just a second. I was coming in the right way. Oh, drone.
Hurry up. When we activated, yeah.
No, I mean, I'm kind of calculating, but I see that it's for me as well.
Whoa. Behind you. Oh, he's standing still. That's pretty nice of him. It's pretty nice. Kind one.
Patching
I need to
up.
Heal. Okay.
Process controls the next room. End game. Prep while we brief you. Fire team, this is Colonel Shin. There are three systems missing. Esther will guide you through the process.
Keep me covered. I need to cut down the door.
Well, I was needed help.
You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed.
And then help him.
Watch out for each
other. I helped him.
Dismissed.
I have quite.
The lift will express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there.
Okay.
Vaya con Dios, kids.
Vaya con Dios. Ammo.
Look at this. Get eyes on this. Ammo case.
Grabbing ammo. That catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
Rearming.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by.
Seems that
please access the primary power regulator.
Sentry
activate
deployed.
All systems.
This gets
full
a heavy
draw.
Fight, boys.
Yeah.
Drop some gun
sentry
towers
deployed.
And mines.
Towers, yeah.
Let's rock.
Sentry deployed.
Okay, push the button.
Wait a bit.
Okay.
Bombs and...
Sentry
deployed. I'll put those freezing bombs. Okay. Good.
Alright.
Yes.
Push the button.
Sentry deployed.
Let's rock.
A good old timer.
seconds. And warrior. He's down. Alright.
Reroute the coolant away from the refinery core.
Already doing it.
Oh, okay. Oh, the next timer.
Aw, man.
That escalated quickly.
Again.
A few signals.
Few. He's okay with health.
Please disable the primary manual breakers.
You can add a health kit.
Okay. Set the next one.
And again, a timer.
Big one is yeah, it's a bug in my game. The big one is just standing. He didn't die like in the animation. He just stood right there.
He's stuck.
He was stuck. Yeah. Mucho gusto. And big one.
That's a long one.
Big Mama is here.
That's your queen.
We need to get out of here, I think. Oh no, no. No, we need to move. We need to move, guys.
Yeah, we need to move.
We need to move. Just run. Just run.
Let's go, Albert. Go, 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 go. Run, Amir. Rennen um dein Leben.
Just don't mind. Just don't mind.
He has problems with the egg.
Keep going. And let's go. Let's go, guys. I think we need to get out of here before the counter ends, guys.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Exfiltration.
Not now.
Oh, failure.
Mission failed.
Mission failed.
Perhaps we were too slow. Yeah.
Now we can start the code thing again.
You think?
Yeah, there's no checkpoint.
Back to base.
Should we start? Oh, we should go back to base. There is no other option.
Yeah. We need to start the whole level again.
So basically, we should start running on the last timer. Not
yeah.
trying
yeah.
to fight with that. Big Mama.
Big Mama.
Perhaps, yeah, that at the end we should kind of run and destroy all that kind of. With all that, all that, whatever it is, cosmic ship or cosmic station. Yeah, but when we are running, there are so many of those eggs, and they're jumping
yeah.
into the face. Okay, new decal, mind sting, do I have anything super powerful here? Nothing.
I can't
really buy anything, so
we have to
start.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
That's okay.
So guys, run, 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 don't look back. That's the idea.
Foxbit, you said 5 viewers I have.
What?
You said earlier I have 5 views.
Yeah.
Most of them are bots. Mostly.
And I thought we have more than...
Sadly. I'm not that famous.
Why? Why?
Ask Twitch.
You
need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core. That's not the beginning.
Welcome to Bugtown. Population, you.
Bugtown, population, you.
Keep sharp for any dark corners.
Yeah, if you like to, anyways, if you like to grow on Twitch, just readily happens on Twitch.
Watch the stairs.
You go to
Instagram. Well, I like shorts, but in summer.
Good start. Have your shits
ahead. Good start, yeah. Amazing.
Before you enter the core, we'll restore the
auxiliary. Hatte gesagt.
For your egress. Self-destruct, won't give much time.
Well, that was a dirty one. It was also kind of bad. Pretty bad joke.
Door hits locked. There's an active terminal. Try it. Wash your hands before you touch that. Busted. New plan. You cut through the door.
Big one.
Now get that door cut. You're nearly to the elevator.
guys do we need to go?
They won't get what you did here today. Not really. But we'll remember.
Okay.
Where are you?
Behind you.
Yeah. I saw.
Listen.
Oh man, I can't sit now.
I can't sit anymore.
Oh, just a flesh wound.
Yeah, I hear that as well. We are wrong here. Follow me, I know the way. Just follow me.
Can't.
After you start the overload, this will be your evac route. Let's nuke this barge. Hold it the
briefing.
Yes.
Door is open.
Door is open.
Actually, yes.
You know what to do. Gun towers, and mines.
Grab an aid kit. Who needs
and running.
Catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
Nice. An aid kit deployed.
Aid kit's here.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Disable the safety limiters on the Kasi Core's auger.
When the last timer occurs, we need to meet here.
Get this. Sentry deployed.
That's important.
Sentry deployed. Let's.
Mine is ready to go.
Let's rock.
Well, mothers. The queen will be there, and we need to run at the right, and then just keep running.
Yeah. Just go back, shooting and running. But
don't stop.
Don't stand.
I mean, the gun towers are doing the most job so far.
Yeah, that's true. But actually we were better than the last time.
Yeah, and faster.
Very fast, yeah.
Well, as I thought, it's not the complete beginning, it's just the part.
Yeah. But
it was way shorter.
No, that's the whole third part. That was the complete third part we played again.
Really?
But there's no checkpoint.
No saving points?
No save points. Yeah. There is no checkpoints beside each one. You have just a checkpoint when you finish one of those parts.
Last time I had problems with game. I left it at the beginning a few times as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, what machen wir jetzt? Erstmal schön, dass du wieder da bist, aber. Ja. Wir spielen weiter. Es geht weiter in der Spieletirade. Wie war dein Stream? Nee, ich habe tatsächlich einen aktiven Zuschauer jetzt.
Echt, du hast einen Zuschauer?
Wow. Stell dir vor, guck doch nach.
Tatsächlich. Wie kann man sich den freiwillig an?
Vielleicht tut dann der Augenkrebs sein Übriges.
Ja, allein schon deswegen.
Ja.
Ich dachte mir, ich hab noch kein Geld, um durchzudrehen. Ist der jetzt komplett bescheuert, oder?
Send out some yeets.
There's a warrior. Warrior down.
Okay. Oh man.
Man.
Merda.
Merda.
Oh.
Sentry deployed. I think we are now on the last countdown before running.
Disable the primary map. Yeah, maybe. Maybe.
That's the last countdown before running. Yes. That's the last countdown.
Yeah. Next part should be running.
Yeah, when I start the next part, we need to run. Just run.
For runaways. I have a pretty bad joke day.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Yeah. Population? You!
That was a good one.
Good. Ja, hier geht gerade was ab.
Yeah.
Big ones ahead. Someone
last
hear 20. That?
Last 20 seconds. You know what we do next? Running. Just running.
Okay. Just run. Like using boat.
You can keep go to the spot now, I think. I start the timer then. Go to
yeah.
The spot, go to the spot. Let's go! Run, 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 run! Don't care about
Wait.
The mother, just run.
Yeah. Don't.
Run,
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 don't care
run,
about
run,
shooting.
Run.
Just run. She is just behind me.
I am behind you.
Yeah. Oh.
Run, run! Run.
Come on, guys, come on.
Where are you, Dabio?
At the door. At the door, at the door.
Coming, let's go.
Entschuldigung, Whisky, aber ich muss leider hier so ein bisschen was auf Englisch reden. Es tut mir leid. Halt dir einfach die Ohren zu. Keep going, keep going. Hier.
Ja. There is the elevator.
Elevator.
It's filtration.
Yes.
Oh god.
I got a bit nervous.
I shit my pants, man.
Oh my gosh.
Well, we made it.
I found sniper rifle and telescopic sign. I don't know.
Yeah, me too.
In this game with sniper rifle.
I don't know too.
It was already wasn't a good choice to choose that light assault rifle.
Seems as though
was man.
Biggest and heaviest. Yeah.
Oh, that was amazing, man.
Back to base.
Back to base. We have nothing more to do. Guys, it was just amazing.
Whew. Yeah, but this was a bit stressful in places.
In some ways.
A bit.
A bit stressful.
How funny you can be, level I was.
Sorry, but I didn't hear
you. How funny you want to be today? Yes.
Oh man, this was good. This was amazing. Really.
Well, this was fun.
How many aliens do you want to kill today? Yes.
So basically now the same game is available and you can just increase difficulty levels, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Mm-hmm. But you can play.
There is one expansion campaign, but probably you should buy it.
Yeah. But you can actually now can play fast play and some modes where you can create your own
levels.
Basically games, yeah.
Oh, okay.
So.
Yeah, I got two different sniper rifles. But, yeah. I don't know what to do with them in this game. I can mod it. Mod it stuff, but, yeah.
Well, I think the basic game is over now. The rest would be DLC.
Yeah. And do DLC those modes, like fast play and those game modes where we basically create our own game. But the campaign is done.